You're watching UNICEF television. Soumah is a fisherman in this small harbour in a poor neighbourhood of Conakry in Guinea. He's a widow and he lives alone with his 5-year-old daughter, Yeninka. She was healthy until a few months ago.
She used to walk normally. She would go with her older sister and the neighbours to fetch water. She used to do everything. And out of the blue, the disease struck us.
Today, Yeninka is almost completely paralyzed. The little girl is a victim of polio, a highly infectious disease thought to have been eradicated in Guinea. Vaccination is the only way to prevent the disease. Unfortunately, Yeninka wasn't vaccinated against polio.
The poorest areas, the most destitute, sometimes have difficulties to access vaccination services, and parents have no access to information. They don't have TV and have no information on routine vaccinations.
The recent political turmoil in the country took a heavy toll on children's health. The crisis weakened the whole health system.
Because the country went through a period of insufficiencies and instability, the health system was not funded adequately. This led to insufficiencies in the routine immunization systems.
In 2009, Guinea has notified 42 polio cases. To stop the epidemic, UNICEF, the World Health Organization, Rotary International, and the government embarked on a national outbreak response. In Guinea, as well as in 18 other West and Central African countries also affected or at risk. A series of national days of immunization against polio are organized simultaneously in each of those countries to vaccinate every child under 5. In the field, the volunteers and health agents mobilized for the campaign by the Ministry of Health with the support of UNICEF and other partners are going door to door in a massive effort to reach every child with 2 drops of oral polio vaccine. Rather than waiting for children in health centers, health agents are visiting every dwelling, going door to door to leave no child unvaccinated. Once the children of the household are vaccinated, the agents mark the house with chalk. 400,000 volunteers are hard at work in all the cities and villages in the 19 West and Central African countries participating in the campaign. Their objective is to immunize more than 85 million children under 5 and stop the polio epidemic before the end of 2010.
This is Edward Belly reporting for UNICEF Television. Unite for Children.